The Blaydon Races by Geordie Ridley.
I went to Blaydon Races, 'twas on the 9th of June, 1862, on a summer's afternoon. I took the bus from Ballinbras, and she was heavy laden. Away we went on Collingwood Street to see the race at Blaydon. Whoa, my lads, you should have seen us gunning, passing the folks along the wood, and all of them were starring. Oh, the lads and lasses there, they all had smiling faces, gunning along the Scotswood Road to see the Blaydon Races. We flew past Armstrong's factory and up by the Robin Adair, but gunning over the railway bridge, the bus wheel flew off there, and lasses that had lost their crinolines, and veils that had their faces. I got two black eyes and a broken nose in gunning to Blaydon Races. Now when we got the wheel back on, away we went again, and them that had their noses broke, they went back over him. Some went to the dispensary, and some to Dr. Gibbs, and some to the infirmary to mend their broken ribs. We flew across the chain bridge, reet into Blaydon toon. The Burman, he was calling them, they called him Jackie Brown. I saw him talking to some chaps, and them he was persuading to go and see Geordie Ridley's show at the Mechanics' Hall in Blaydon. Now when we got to Paradise, there were bonny games begun. There were 24 on the bus, and how we danced and sung. They called on me to sing a song, so I sang them Paddy Fagan. I danced a jig and swung me twig the day I went to Blaydon. The rain it poured down all the day, and made the ground quite muddy. Coffee Johnny had a white hat on, the old wife stole a cuddy. There were spice stalls and monkey shows, and old wives selling ciders, and the chap on the halfpenny roundabout saying any more lads for riders. Oh, my lads, you should have seen us gunning, passing the folks along the road, and all of them were starring. All the lads and lasses there, they all had smiling faces, gunning along the Scotswood Road to see the Blaydon Races.